To know the position in the field, we supply as an accessory the IsoMatch Global 2. This is an antenna obtaining the position by being connected to a satellite system. What do you get in the pack? When you unpack it, you will find the antenna itself, a mounting bracket and a magnet, and the cable to connect it to the terminal. On one side of the cable, we have only one connector. This goes to the rear bottom side of the IsoMatch Global 2. On the other end, we will find three connectors. The first one goes to the 9-pin in cap on the rear side of the terminal. The second one goes to the serial connector on the side of the terminal. And the third one is supplying another 9-pin in cap. This is only used when you have to connect another tool, for instance, the IsoMatch grip or the IsoMatch inline. And this is how we connect the global to the terminal system.
When farming means business.